when giving service in the medical field. Bujishi, my question is, I currently work in the medical field. In my department, we are providing emergency services due to the coronavirus. My seniors are accommodating me very well, but I still have this fear. What if I catch this coronavirus? What if I also get infected? I want to give service, but this fear has set firmly within. As a result, my intent for giving service is also decreased. What can I do to remove this fear?
Yes, we will pray to Dada that we can finish this with equanimity and stay strong. I am a pure soul. Nothing will happen. Under the doctor's guidance, you should take whatever precautions you have to as a paramedical staff or as a lab technician. Wash your hands and wear a mask. Make all the preparations. Even when you come home, put your clothes in the wash. Keep everything clean. Sincerely follow all of these rules. And internally, pray to Dada. Dada, protect me. I'm giving my time for the service of others, but please shower your grace so that I don't face any obstacles. And through Dada's grace, you will get protection. Moreover, we will take all the precautions. We don't want to stay in the fear of what will happen, what will happen. There are many people who have been staying completely alert in every single way, and they haven't even met any patients, yet they ended up getting infected. Whereas another person has been meeting patients, yet nothing has happened to him. Therefore, who will get infected and who won't is based on one's karmic account. Nothing will happen outside of vyavasthit, and nothing will touch the pure soul. That's equally true. I am a pure soul. Dada, please take care of the rest. Give me the energy so that I can finish this work with equanimity. We'll continue providing the best service to patients, and internally, we'll finish it with equanimity. Did you understand? Dada, stay with me. Please take care of everything. Bow down to the pure soul within the patient and pray for him. May he recover quickly and be free of his misery.